think about this for a second, exponential. If you go up the curve, and the exponential curve, 30x from where we are now, you know where you end up? 1 billion. That's hard to imagine. 40 years from now, a world that's 1 billion times as far. I mean, think, if you have kids, you got to think about that. We're going to live in a world where we have to reinvent, we have to adapt, and we have to protect what makes us human.